This is Nail Attic, and we're going to do a tutorial today. This is me. Today we're going to learn how to paint with Gelousy gel. And the only other item we're going to use is black paint, striping paint. And we're going to paint animal prints in the middle. And we're going to paint squares with gels on the corners. So, enjoy. Put a clear coat on top of that. Take any black striping paint and paint straight lines on opposite corners of the nail, leaving a small gap of gel color between the lines. I'm sorry, it's out of frame. I also did put one line of red on each corner as well. I am taking the gel, there's about 5 different colors, and I am painting in between the lines that I painted with the black and the red, like little squares of color in between each little segment. I don't try and paint over the paint, I just try to paint on the pink color that's underneath the lines, so that when we wipe the nail polish off, it leaves the colors of the lines behind. Try it and you'll see what I mean. It makes sense when you try it. Just fill in the little squares. Now you'll see all the little dots of color in between the little squares that you painted. You want to take the Gelousy swipe and you want to clean and scrub really hard to get that nail polish off. After scrubbing, you're left with all of these little square blobs on the ends. And that will all be nice and smooth when we're done. Now with about 5 different colors, we will paint little blobs in the center of those diagonal lines. Irregular blobs, because we're going to circle them in black. So just throw them on any place you like. And mix up the colors and we'll do the next step.
So tell me how to feel.
we're all done, and now we're going to take the Gelousy One Step and paint that over nice and thick. Turn it upside down and let gravity help us, and then cure it in our light, and we will be done. As you can see, it is very clear and very smooth. Gelousy puts out an awesome gel, self-leveling. Their one step is just totally rocks. So thank you for watching my Happy Easter tutorial in my animal print with squares on the sides. I hope it's all clear and makes sense. Just remember to paint a little with the gel, freeze it, cure it, paint a little more, freeze it, cure it, keep going. Have a happy Easter.